Smallfish Self-Help Group was formed in the year 2003. It's based in Olympic, Kibera, Nairobi County. It has a membership of about 10 active members, but we have 15. We make hand-woven items using cotton, wool, sisal, to make hand-woven shirts, shorts, shawls, bed covers, and curtains. Our market is based in Nairobi, curio shops, hotels, and tourist shops. Our biggest challenge is getting the right markets so that we can be able to sell good quality products and getting good quality yarns. That has been a big challenge. We are requesting for about $9,000 so that we can be able to make good quality products with good quality yarn and have modern machinery to do the embroidery, to make African designs and especially Kenyan ones using local cotton. Thank you.